Watch this. He comes in and just laser beams that one up and over.
That excellent skill.
What a pass by Gardiner. Man, he snaps that pass through that seam in the middle.
Can you show us, like, how you turn?
Yeah, if you
show
want to.
Show us. I want to see it. We often talk about edges and, you know, what it means. You know, to be on your edges is being able to be on both sides of your blades. And both sides of your blades, in order to work both edges, you have to be powerful on both sides. And I think that Jake is the perfect example for doing that. When he does that, he generates power and quickness out of both sides of his blade. When you see him do it, he's balanced, he's powerful, and with balance and power, then you can build speed into it, and certainly he's a fast skater. So go ahead, show us.
Where do you want me to go?
Just go in the corner and show us what you do. How do you get away from a big body like me coming at you?
So just come out of the corner one way. Is that what you want to do?
Yes, exactly. When we see guys like that in the corner, when he gets in there, first of all, both feet are working. We see the left skate, and there's, we almost see it on the ice there. There's almost like a stop, but it's not a slump. It's more like a direction as to where you're placing your skate. He does it instinctively because he's such a great skater. Take a look at this motion. The second skate, the outside skate, comes in fairly powerful. You see the C cut on the ice. That side was working, and from there, you know, it's so effortless. It seems like you don't lose any power. It's always fun to see you skate. Jake, thanks so much. Best
of
luck this winter.
Appreciate it.